there, fellow Texans. It's summertime. Do you need activities for the kids now that school's out? I have just the place for you to come check out. Maggie Luce here with Lionsgate's Real Estate Group and American Capital Corp. And welcome to another episode of The Perfect Balance. Today, I'm here at Old Settlers Park. This place is awesome. Let's come check it out.
Round Rock Old Settlers Park is the city's crown jewel of park system, and it's well-known sports destination in the youth and amateur sports leagues. This park's 640 acres provides an ample space for several recreational pursuits such as disc golf, cricket, 20-field baseball complex, 5-field softball complex, soccer facilities, and more. Old Settlers Park is also a place to congregate outside, barbecue, and have a game of horseshoes at one of the two pavilions. There are currently more than 40 picnic areas with barbecue grills located throughout the park. Picnic areas are first come, first serve unless located under the pavilion rental. There are 7 soccer fields with restroom concession facilities available for use. The tennis complex has 12 lighted courts and restroom concession facilities. 2 sand volleyball courts are located near Bright Lake and the Memorial Tree Groves. There are currently 7 playgrounds located within the park. A playground is located at each baseball complex and the softball complex. Football, 2 maintained lighted game fields. The all-new Joanne Land Playground in Old Settlers Park is now open. The Round Rock Parks and Recreation Department was fortunate to partner with Miracle Recreation Equipment Company to install this first-of-its-kind equipment. The new playground includes a new gravity rail where kids can climb on, a swing that glides along a track, speeds to a downward slope, curves up a hill that carries kids up, then down again. Inspired by the excitement of zip lines and roller coasters. Rock and River Water Park? For ticket or season pass pricing, rental details, or party planning, call 512-218-5540.
As you can see, Old Settlers Park is filled with plenty of activity for the whole family. If you want to come here and have some fun, it's located at 3300 East Palm Valley Boulevard in Round Rock. Thanks for tuning in to this month's episode of The Perfect Balance. Maggie Luce here with Lionsgate's Real Estate Group and American Capital Corp. Stay tuned for another episode of The Perfect Balance to see where we go next.